back from the dead.
Hello and welcome everyone to my Brawlhalla video. Now, recently I have gotten Nyx, and since I'm not really good at using scythes, or more like I have never used scythes before, I'm gonna go offline for this video. I'm gonna play just all Mirage. Just gonna play Mirage all game. Alright, without further ado, let's get started.
Mirage!
Let's do it! Do it! Oh boy, a diamond player. I think that's diamond. I'm gonna get wrecked.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
Let's go.
like special stuff about the movie. Holy crap, he got salty. Wow.
Mirage.
I just gotta memorize the moves. The moveset. The neutral is like an anti-air and a launcher. I'm just gonna follow up with some pretty sick combos.
Three, two, one.
Is a two-part move. Can launch forward. Oh, good call. Good. wish I was whooping my butt.
Mirage!
But I'm here to train with the scythe, because the scythe is such a good weapon. Man, I'm like really bad with scythes. Wow. Okay. The scythe is really cool. Short range, but it's fast, and the moves have like high priority.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
No way! Okay. damage and it's really nice.
Mirage!
And I'm also pretty good with the spears. I want a champion or character that has spears and the lance. That's a spears and lance. Scythe and lance. That'd be nice. Because I'm kind of. I enjoy using the lance. Servo lance. Take a lot of getting used to. A lot.
Mirage!
Because, like, I'm not responding at the right time. Like, when I do, control. Ooh, the green's nice. Blue's not too bad. The brown is always a good color. Always. Nice.
Mirage!
Okay. I just want to use the scythes.
Three, two, one, brawl!
I want the spears? buddy.
I forgot what my signature moves was.
That's that. And that's that. I get hit.
Oh, good call.
Lagging. right there.
Mirage.
It's not like it's a ring match. I do like so much stuff. Okay, after the neutral air, I'll try to do the ground neutral and do like a side air. I think that's probably the only combo I can do. Probably.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
Thank you. Oh, dude, that lag at the end, though. Oh, man. That really screwed me over. So I gotta end it here because it's getting long. Okay. Alright. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please give a like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next one.